Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again. And so today, the 1st of February 2023, we're in Burton and Trent, and Midland Classic sold out to Diamond last year. And I said, well, I'll hang on until there was still some signs of the new ownership. Well, there are stickers on the buses, and I have seen a Diamond bus already. I'm hoping that the light cloud that's promised on the weather forecast is going to come over. Otherwise, we'll be fighting with the February sunshine. And that's not something we enjoy. Anyway, what we're going to see here today, yes, of course, we shall see what we shall see. I'm going to get the old cameras out, get going, see what we do see, and I'll catch up with you later. How's that? Okay, see you in a while. Bye. Well, the sun is trying to get through. Hope it doesn't. Say this light cloud is just the thing for us this time of year, but now this thing's fucking coming through. Oh, I'm gonna sort of bung automatic on for a few minutes because the unwanted sun has come through, and it's gonna be an absolute pig getting a decent shot or two in this sort of conditions. They've got Diamond stickers on them all, but as I say, I've only spotted as I was coming in just the one with Diamond livery. Diamond legal lettering on as well, needless to say. I don't know if it's a different Diamond, I think it is, but there is definitely another one in Diamond livery, not that I particularly want to see lots and lots in the Diamond livery, but at least it tells you the situation has changed. Of course they've got the Diamond stickers on, quite evident there on the front. Let's just go in, you can see I'm not joking. Bagnall was doing a school run of some description. Diamond from behind. Another one with the window open so you get all the bum bum. It's true. No wonder they're all sort of half-witted these days. Thank you. look a little bit gloomy now, isn't it? That's definition in the light. So this is what they promised, light cloud, and that's what we got in the end. Not bad at all for filming this, is it? Oh, it's what the doctor ordered, really. Won't be long now until we bid our farewells and head back home. Hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and we've come to the end of our visit to Burton-on-Trent on the 1st of February 2023. It's been a pleasure having you along with us, as it always is, and as I've been saying of late, try to be good, stay well, stay safe, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we are living through difficult times. I've been through some times, and I think I could say these are, you know, they're not the best of times, are they? And people's spirits are a bit of a low ebb, sometimes a little bit on edge, and sometimes everybody's losing their tempers. Anyway, God willing, we're going to meet up again in the very near future for another one of our transport adventures. So for now, yes, bye for now. God bless. See you all again soon, I hope. Bye bye for now. Bye bye, everybody.